Can you tell me how C# is different from Java?
C# is based on the C programming language. C is a low-level language.
Yet I've heard of C# used to develop websites.
Yes, there are websites in C#, but even more server applications are written in C. Then again, there are entire operating systems built in C down to the drivers and sound card controls.
That tells me what C is. What about C#?
C# is simply the C language on a .NET framework. In that regard, its difference from Java is that it is both a language and a framework.
Whereas Java programmers have to pick a framework, and that is like herding cats.
Studies found that the ultimate in herding cats were those people who could lead large groups in video games to accomplishing an objective. Where the payoff is only psychic and the management skills have to be level expert.
A lot of video games are programmed in C.
That's an extension of it being good with controlling video cards and audio cards. That was necessary for fast-moving shoot-them-up games.
Java is used for gaming.
You'll find more Adobe Flash-based games using Java than you'll see intensive action and graphics. Java doesn't handle the complex world-building or 3D.
Just the cute little animations. What else do they use C# for?
C# has strong XML support, very strong security mechanisms and excellent garbage collection.
It has to, if it is running on Microsoft servers half the time.
C# is better than Java in that it has far fewer classes and constructions, and instead uses properties and events.
Those properties and events are why a lot of people use ASP.NET MVC over ASP.NET Web Forms.
And C# is even more removed from that noise, whereas Java sprouts errors as often as it does update notices.